Here's your 41 Action News update.
I'm Cynthia Newsom with 41 Action News. Here are your headlines for Friday, September 13th. Missouri Attorney General Eric Schmidt today announced his office will recommend prosecutors file criminal charges against 12 members of the Catholic clergy for child sex abuse. A 13-month investigation by the Missouri Attorney General's office concluded there were 163 credible accusations of sexual abuse against children by members of the Catholic clergy. Because of the statute of limitations in Missouri and because some of these suspected clergy are dead, the Attorney General is only recommending charges against 12 clergy members. A Kansas City, Missouri police officer is accused of possessing child pornography. Prosecutors executed a search warrant and, according to court documents, found pictures and video in Vincent Spickler's possession. Some of the images depicted children as young as 3 years old. A cybercrimes task force began its investigation because of a tip to the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children. Officer Spickler is suspended without pay. MoDOT crews officially closed some lanes on the Highway 291 bridge over the Missouri River. The northbound lanes were closed this morning. An inspection showed the bridge is deteriorating and needs to be repaired. Those lanes will remain closed indefinitely. Now, Gary Lezak has your forecast.
Hey, Cynthia, good evening. It is Friday night in the big town. There's a 30% chance of thunderstorms on Sunday. 67 degrees, though, this evening, dropping to about 60 overnight. And then tomorrow, expect 64 degrees at 8 o'clock in the morning, warming up to around 84 or 85 degrees in the afternoon. Remember, you get your news and weather anytime at KSHB.com.
Cutting the cable cord? 41 Action News is now on Roku. Search KSHB, add our channel, and you're set. All of our newscasts stream live. No other station in Kansas City can say that. Get clear, complete coverage on 41 Action News now on Roku.